Again, we are back to Teruel, it's turn number 5. Okay, let's first encircle these guys. Wondering if I move this infantry over here. Can this recon reach it? Can, alright. Okay. Meanwhile, we are going to use this anti-tank to miss this artillery. Okay. So recon plane. This. Okay, can we take this effort? We can with an infantry. Yeah, unfortunately this artillery didn't surrender and... Okay, let's split one Italian. Can we split? Yes, we can. We capture 10 of them, this is fine. Need to move forward. Need to move forward, definitely. This recon, this is really difficult. We can't move over here at all. Need to place artillery over here for protection. There's also a tank. This tank can't move, unfortunately. Need to be careful because of these anti-tank guns. And mobility here is terrible, so we need to make sure that especially our tanks are protected with artillery. Move like this, okay, I mean this can work. Okay, let's move also these artilleries. Give reinforcements to this recon and okay, give reinforcement to this tank. We have 9,000. This is fine, and this. Okay, we'll protect our artillery. Okay. Three base planes. This is what we wanted actually. This infantry, they're going to attack this medical unit, I don't know, but oh no. Allies, they can attack this infantry, so we'll see what is going to happen next time. This is actually excellent. The problem is that we can't move over here. Huh. Do we need this airfield? We don't. Okay. Let's see what they have over here. Let's fly like this. And it's a nice feather we could actually attack, but I think it's more important to know what is it around us. Some infantry that will definitely attack or counter attack. Artillery with a hero shock tactic. This is really dangerous. And some artillery is over here. And there are two tanks. Our artillery. We can't reach this anti-tank unit. Okay, let's move recon plane as well. Thank you. Yeah. Always need to lose one, huh? Always need to lose one. Okay. Over here now. We need protection when we are moving. Can't move just like that. Next time. Let's move artillery's closer. Okay, where is this Panzer? Okay. Can't do anything about this. Okay, anything else? No. I'm not sure that we need this cavalry, really. These infantry units are attacking. Okay, it's snowing. Definitely not good for operations. Totally not good for us. Can't reach up here. Okay. But we can't move even. No, we can't move. I mean, we can. Okay. We can enter road. Okay. Oh, all of this is very, very dangerous. Right. This anti-tank, okay, it can reach. All right, we will attack with this tank. Force Italians, we need Italians to protect our flank over here. Okay. So, thank you. This is a hilly terrain. They see only one at the moment. Okay. Let them attack. Unfortunately, we don't have any recon to assist. Come on, infantry, can you move anywhere? I'm stuck. Literally, I'm stuck. Can they see me? I think they can't. Anything else? Nope. Okay. Next turn. Still snowy gun. Okay, we have enemy infantry over here. Okay, that's fine. Have all this infantry, enemy infantry over here. Okay. That's moving on. Okay, there is one infantry over here. I don't know how many infantry is attacked, how many are still enemy infantry are over here. So we now unleash our cavalry. Okay, water allies to attack. What's the turn? It's turn 8. Not possible to drive out. Yes, it is. Okay, good. To drive out these medical supplies. We need to control this at the end of the scenario, and we need to escort medical unit to safety. Okay. Okay, next time. Cover the charge. Okay. Some apparent reinforcements. What is this? Hills. Hills. Reinforce this recon and this tank. Okay. Reinforce, alright. I think this area is now completely clean. Okay, let's verify this. I think it is. We will encircle these two tanks. It's still too early for this mission to end, so I suppose there's going to be some sort of counterattack. We will prepare for that. Okay, my armor troops over here, so if something comes from this side, my armor will go from the side. There is no point to get stuck in town. I need some Italians to Italian infantry to protect this flank, and this group also will move over here. While artillery is here, will be located here in the center on these hills. That's the plan. It's a clever thing to release this cavalry. They're going to use my prestige for reinforce. Is firing twice. Double attack, huh? Very dangerous to place anti tank in town. Hope I'm not going to pay for this. And now let's encircle these tanks. Okay, so there are no any enemies on this side. This means that we can proceed to move. We don't have this anti-tank. Okay, let's give reinforcements. These Italians are also coming back. Recon. Okay, this is fine as well. Huh. Where is this zone? Here. Evacuation zone. We don't call this airfield anymore, huh? Back in a minute. Then back. Okay. I think we moved everything. Okay, after this turn we'll take a break and continue this mission in the next video. That's actually not a bad idea. AI. Okay. Continue this in the next video. Okay. These two things just now appeared. Strength 12. Strength 12, huh? This is very risky. If I stay on this spot, my tank will be dead, so I would not risk something like that. I would rather withdraw to bring anti-tank units, yeah. Okay. This is all for this part. Thank you very much for watching and see you in the final video for the Teruel. Bye bye.